In times of pressure, it should equip the European Union with a mechanism that allows us to respond in a systematic, joint and timely manner to disproportionate arrivals. In my view, all member states should participate to alleviate the pressure on the most affected member states in order to avoid the collapse of their asylum and migration systems.